Try it.
I have a stomach.
Try and get back with me.
Oh, no.
Why don't you just put the cone in the cup?
Whoa.
You can take that.
See, that's stoner. He's a stoner.
Yeah.
He's a stoner.
Just put the cone in there, and it's like a flow.
You go, can I get a cone?
How do you want to get your fashion tips from?
Bourbons.
Why is everybody snickering?
Marshalls?
No.
Is there somebody that influences you, like, you look to that person?
Stitch Fix.
Thank you.
not registered. And he goes, Mister, I'm not messing with you. There's a body on your trunk. So I got out, we walked around, and sure enough, there he was, still hanging on, still unconscious, just lying there. I think there's some, I don't know what kind of car this was. Doesn't say the story oddly enough, but it says there's a kind of a lip on the trunk, kind of clips back up, maybe a slight spoiler type of a lip.
Right, so he could.
So he was on that thing was kind of holding him on the trunk, and obviously there was no sharp turns on this interstate.
Yes. That is so wrong.
He slept, and he was still sleeping. He had driven 14 miles. Sleeping passenger. And the trunk width, this guy curled up on, 14 inches wide, so it's a little bit over a foot wide.
Oh, small. I thought he was one of those old cars that had a massive trunk, 3 feet long.
Very small, trunk.
So he's gonna hang on and he's just sort of in there, sitting on him. What's the guy's story that passed out sleeping guy? Was he completely wasted?
The officer woke the sleeping man who appeared disoriented and nearly wandered into traffic. Thank God, somebody hold on to this guy. So I hope he takes a good look at where he put himself and the hazard that he had opened himself up to. It would have been death.
Yeah.
So, my question that to all of you, if you want to call in, 1-800-955-5567, what is your rock bottom story? Don't you think this is when the guy gets checked into rehab? They're like, you know what, I think you better stop drinking. Why, Bill? Why are you stopping? Well, I passed out in a car that night. That's okay. I got that. In my car. Oh, big deal. I drove for 14 miles with me on the back and I never woke up. Okay, Bill. Maybe I keep going to be
helpful. That's easy. 15 miles away. Hours later, oh my God. It's like this guy on the car, he didn't know he was about to pass out. party, got all naked, stripped, and said to everyone there,
I
don't think I'm turning around.
In the
in there, whatever, it would be either confessional or secret or taboo or whatever. It would beg to have a discussion.
Diaries anymore. You can use us as your
It's part of your diary. Then just let us know. Get it off your chest.
You'll feel better by telling us, yes.
Tell us the secret that you're taking to the grave from your mates, okay? Get it off your chest.
If there's something you always wanted to say to Katherine Hepburn, or a film fraud detective,
then maybe we'll change it. We'll change your name, and maybe they're listening, and so you can pretend that they actually heard it, and you're not holding the secret anymore. And that'll make you feel better. So go ahead and give us your secrets that you're keeping from your mates. 1-800-955-5567. 1-800-955-KLOS. Heidi, you got any secrets?
Do I have any secrets? I gave up the Botox secret, so that was that one was a tough one.
You're a complete open book. There's nothing that she can find out about you.
Town's not convenient.
They probably get together and play peanut butter on the weekend.
got to pretend with your wife you can't stand her. Like, I don't know, I just can't, I don't like her.
Yeah, next week.
Yeah, she's like, okay, but let's go, we're going to go, they invite us over. It's like, I don't want to go, I can't stand that lady. She's annoying, and so she can throw her off the set, totally.
You're saying any guy out there who can't stand his female neighbors having sex with her?
I'm saying it's a good cover.
I'm so not attracted to her at all. Just so I'm
a liar, lady, my God.
Bush is out of control.
KLOS traffic with Lisa May.
I'm Marty Jones in for Lisa May, and traffic is brought to you by Stater Brothers Supermarkets. Right now on the 210 westbound at 57, the debris on the road, it's a metal panel that's in lane 4. It's been out there pretty much all morning long, so you're going to see that and slow down through the area. Also on the 210 eastbound, the ramp to southbound 215, accident is still blocking a lane, so that's a backup. On the 5 northbound from the 14 to Magic Mountain Parkway, you're up to 29 minutes, going southbound at 19 minutes. On the 405 northbound from the 105 to the 10, 11 minutes. If you're heading southbound, it'll take you about 14 minutes. Hollywood Freeway northbound from the 5 to Sunset Boulevard is up to 14 minutes. Celebrate the holidays with a specialty roast from Stater Brothers. Place your order today and get your cut your way every day. Stater Brothers, where you always get more for less. That's traffic on the Rock of Southern California, 95.5 KLOS.
You want what you want when you want it. And now with AT&T Wireless and DirecTV, your entertainment is right at your fingertips. AT&T Entertainment, your way.
Prime rib at the buffet.
And the number one reason to go to Morongo Casino Resort and Spa this week.
Dash through the season